near. But it was inside.
But UST with a 3-0 spurt to get them in this game. Gretchen Ho with the tip. Back set Tunay.
Oh! Nice attack. Right penetrating the double block. Good setup by Lundin.
UST starting to heat up after a very cold start, allowing Ateneo a 5-0 run. Pero ito, nakakalap ng butas si Tunay. Mm-hmm.